Sergeant. You have done excellent work today. I'm ranking you up to Staff Sergeant.
Thank you, Captain.
I'm going home now, sir. See you tomorrow.
Okay, Sergeant.
Another boring day at work. What on earth? Whoa! No, that is not possible. No, stop!
So then, where to go next? America! Utah 2059. Yeah, right. Can't leave this unseen. Alien technology in America. What a shocker.
Lieutenant.
Ready your gun, soldier.
Nobody here to greet me. Oh well.
Captain, some strange blue box has appeared outside the base.
Copy that, Lieutenant. I'm coming out.
Oh, hello. What a lovely greeting. Got a cup of tea ready by any chance?
Silence, stranger.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Any reason in asking where I am?
You are in Utah, America, and you are trespassing on Army Base 55.
Okay, good. Just making sure. Now, cutting to the chase, because I've already died here once, are you in possession of any extraterrestrial technology?
How do you know about that?
Well, first, kindly put away your weapon.
Let me pass. Captain Gordon Clark.
John Smith.
Tell me, stranger, what do you know about alien technology? And how did you get here? The blue box?
It's sort of hard to explain. It disappears here and reappears there, but my ship's sensors, which is the blue box, picked up alien technology in this area.
Yes, follow me. Mr. Smith, I'd like you to meet Sergeant Major Hicks, the man who came in contact with the alien technology, Amira, and survived.
Amira? That's new. Tell me about it, Hicks.
When you look upon the mirror's face, you hear a voice from outer space. Out comes a reflection of you, and turns your body into stew.
Huh, that's nice. What exactly does the mirror do then?
Well, according to Hicks, his reflection leaped out and attacked him.
A reflection that comes to life. Interesting. I'd like to have a word with this mirror.
A word with it? Don't you mean see it?
So is this where you are holding it?
Yes, it is.
There aren't any doors, no entry points. So I'm guessing that there is a teleport. So then, you are the mirror I've heard so much about. The alien technology, or the living alien yourself.
Who are you with such knowledge?
I'm the Doctor.
You are hard to replicate, Doctor. Lots of different versions of you appear. Are you, too, also an alien?
I am a Time Lord.
Ah, and on your 15th life, we have been expecting you.
What do you mean, we? Who's we?
Us. My masters. And I.
Right. And who are your masters, hmm?
Nevertheless, Doctor, you are here, and now you shall die.
Now, I don't think it is that simple. You, my friend, have already forgotten who you're talking to. Lots of aliens have tried to have me killed, and all have failed.
Not entirely. How come you are on your 15th life?
They sometimes get lucky.
And you will die again. You die today.
How could you possibly know that?
I can foresee it. I can see through the barriers of time that your death is coming.
What? But where could you have acquired that ability?
Time to die.
Yeah, good luck with that.
What did you learn?
The mirror is not just technology, it is an alien itself, and for some reason wants me dead.
Thank you, Doctor. You have been very helpful.
I'm sorry? Captain, what are you doing?
You are an alien, Doctor, so you must be terminated.
What? No, Captain, you're making a mistake.
The mirror spoke of your death. And he was right. You will die right now. Hicks!